You might recognize this bit as the top half of last week's video.
I hated it. I thought it was really ugly, and it didn't make any sense. So, since I'm poor, I'm just using that, and I'm erasing it as much as I can, but pencil really doesn't come off linoleum very well.
Any artist will hit a period where they're not satisfied with their work, and no matter how good the outside world tells them that it is, it's not good enough for that artist. So I kind of, I guess, took a bit of inspiration from that since I was feeling that way, and just sort of how those kind of thoughts and feelings can consume us at times and overtake the better parts of the work that we do.
It's always okay to hate the work that you make. I think if you like everything that you make, then you're lying to yourself. There's no way that you're always proud of the things that you're creating. I think when these negative thoughts do become a problem is when we can't step outside of that and try and re-examine a situation from a different perspective, or taking a step away, or trying something else until, you know, we're not quite so upset with what we had been working on at that moment. As long as we don't get stuck in these ruts, it's okay to be dissatisfied with what we come up with creatively or anything else. that's it for today. If you enjoyed what you saw, go ahead and leave a like. And if you think maybe I could improve somewhere, why don't you leave a comment and tell me what I'm doing wrong so I can get better at this. Please. Bye.